Come on.
Don't fuck up, Wes.
Prop Hunters!
Yeah!
That was
pretty
cool. That was like metal. That was...
Yeah!
That was dirty. Dirty.
Makes my throat hurt.
It will after a
you
while.
You know what else makes your throat hurt?
You pause.
Kevin. It's fucking disgusting.
I want to be with you forever.
Hey!
Hey.
What's going on here?
This looks suspicious, right?
Why is everything in like Half-Life disgusting? Like nothing can be nice.
Yeah, it's all dirty, isn't it? Yeah.
It's a post-apocalyptic environment.
Yeah.
That's why.
Look at this seat. This seat looks like someone's pissed on it.
Look, they're not making new toilet seats anymore. You can't just go down to Walmart and get a fucking new toilet seat.
Who's correct?
Yeah.
Why not? Why can't we just, you know, rebuild from what we currently have?
Because of Dr. Breen, man.
Yeah.
He's all up in that tower.
No.
Whoa. No spoilers.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah, for the game that came out, 12 years ago?
Welcome to the Mindcrack 10-year throwback episode.
No way. Did Half-Life 2 come out 2 years? Oh, 12 years ago?
Huh? It came out in 2004.
Oh,
my gosh. Wow.
November 2004.
Bring on the G-Man.
Really think this is the year, guys? This is the announcement year?
For Half-Life 3?
I was thinking more of Battletoads 8.
I don't think... I just
Half-Life
don't think
3 is good enough.
Why do you have left to be 3?
Sure.
I'm hiding the body.
Can you guys read what I said in team chat?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess you're not on my team.
No,
I'm sad.
Can't see it.
Fuck. I guess it's because I'm dead. Anyways, what I was saying was... You guys.
What?
How'd you do team chat?
Well, you press U instead of Y.
Did you hear that? Did you hear that, Cole?
Yeah, there was a Zambert.
Oh, you left me.
Wow.
Was it right under my feet?
I did.
Chad left me.
Okay.
I don't have that awesome extra footage of me playing video games.
Oh, no, I wasn't. I wasn't actually doing that. I was just saying.
Wow, Pyro. Wow. I was just keeping shit cool, man.
Yeah, why can't you be cool, bro?
Yes, man.
Why can't you be cool? Wait, what was that?
Dude, he even changed on you, Milby.
Wow.
That's how much he hates you.
didn't even see you guys.
Doesn't want to be associated with you.
Oh, can I be this?
Oh, jeez.
Oh, Pyro, please be able to be that.
I can't.
That would be amazing.
Welcome to the annual chair throwing convention.
What? Yeah, he's. That's cheating.
Not if I do this.
That's pretty good.
That's pretty cheaty.
You should stop.
I should.
I think that's 100% legit, bro.
I'm gonna reset and then just run away.
Hey, what's up? I don't understand.
You didn't miss anything, Wes.
Well, he actually did, which is the funny part.
I know he did, but.
Oh
man, I'm so glad you pointed to the funny part.
Did I? God.
No, you did. You didn't. Or you did. Which do you want more? You want to,
I don't know the answer to that.
You better watch out, Chad. Paused by Smokey.
Uh-oh. He can't be stopped.
I hate you, Pyro.
Can't be stopped. Please stop. Why hate me?
Why do you hate Pyro?
Lol. Don't you guys say lol when you're out in real life and find it your place? No, neither do I.
Neither do I, guys. It's cool.
lol.
Reminds me of Pierrotage.
Wait a second now. Tell me you can't.
Oh, please let that be a thing.
I know I wanted it to be too. I think I need to find something thinner.
What do you...
You see
just transform into your wiener!
Lol. Or nothing's worse than Lamao.
Hey, Lamao.
Lamao.
Hey, Lamao.
Hey, Wes.
One of your Lamao ones, burger.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that joke.
Like that. I thought that's how you said
Lamao. I hate work.
No, that's not what it says. It's got a funny joke on it.
Oh, hard Currently working. Oh, that's... Wow, they should make those in real life. Oh, Co. I will miss you.
Very good.
I will miss you.
I'll throw a raffle in there.
I will miss you when you die.
He's dead.
Oh. I understand.
That man doing the sofa.
Oh, have we not gotten any taunts?
I don't need to taunt, man. I've been
no. As much as you've been running around, he don't deserve them. Especially after you fucking jumped in his face and he walked right by.
Yeah.
Don't you guys know how to play?
He's jumping up and down, dude.
What? You guys gotta reveal your locations before you accidentally win or something.
Alright, well, he's in the office.
Talking so hard at Dildy.
I meant Dildy. Dildy. I'm sucking hard on the
Where
Dildy
you go?
Right
Finally.
now. That's my nickname
Chad,
for Dildy.
Please make it happen. Please make it happen, Chad. I have faith in you, man.
Yo, baby, I'm sucking on a Dildy.
Oh, come on, Dildy. Wes. Come on. Are you serious, bro?
I don't...
Wes!
Get up there! Oh, no! You were there!
No!
Oh, no!
I don't...
Yeah!
What?
Oh my god! That is the most MLG fucking thing ever!
Yes!
Amazing.
Holy shit, it's so good!
Dude!
Find me, Wes!
Radio!
Well done, Chad, on what you just did.
I don't hear
Yeah. Radio. Way to score the goal! You really put it in the place.
10 seconds!
He did!
Yeah, you really scored that golf ball goal!
Let him hear.
Nice try, Wes. Nice.
Oh, we can see what's going on. I think he might have destroyed the desk.
Nice desperation.
So where were you, Chad?
No, don't say.
Yeah. Oh, look at the pause.
You're hiding there again, Chad.
I will.
I would know where you're in the library. And
don't reveal those
thing.
MLG
stress. Yeah, we may have said too much.
I'll probe you anyways. I don't care.
That's kind of hot.
So good.
I guess go to the library and try and find like a good spot.
Oh, this place is so big; it takes almost all of the seconds to just get to a place. Where
Chad, I'm
things.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Dude, I don't think.
I said it.
The chances, yeah, I think you could do it again.
Yeah, you're golden, B. You're golden.
Baby,
oh,
go.
It's been a boot kiss.
All right, we're coming out in 2-1.
I'm coming out. I'm actually living to be the local.
I want the world to.
Oh, wow, this is a fake room.
Oh!
A fake room?
The bookshelf opens up. Oh my god.
What?
No, I'm hanging out in the special. I'm hanging out in the special executive toilets. Oh,
nice. Yeah.
Executive toilets. I'm going to take my TV in here.
You're going to take an executive shit.
Yeah, I've got my TV there. I'm going to decorate my executive.
That shit's got a little suit on.
Oh, shit, I knocked over my table. Fuck. Broke it as well.
Ooh.
Hey, watch out. Paul's gonna smoke you. He smoked you, Pyro.
I smoked you, dude. Should say Ricky Martin smoked Pyro.
Joke's on you.
Hey, I was found my executive bathroom.
Hey, LeMayo.
LeMayo. Ruffle copter.
I like it. Here, I'm gonna take some art home.
Whoa, no. I want to sit on the toilet with my TV.
Oh, okay.
Here we go.
Here, have some art.
Okay, thanks.
Is this room high room?
Ah, and there we go. This is the life right here. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. My art's freaking out.
Oh, LeMayo.
Hey, LeMayo.
Oh, some more art to decorate my executive bathroom.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi, dude.
Hey. Going.
You said hi right as I was looking at the most suspicious prop I have ever seen.
Sorry.
Luckily you're on my team.
Hi.
I was like, what?
Oh, what's in here?
The non-executive bathroom.
Oh, this is the scumlord bathroom.
Scumlord.
Wes Wilson. Good place to hide.
Wes Wilson. Wes Wilson.
Coz is braver, IMO.
For some reason, I was like all excited that Bilby was talking about the bathroom, and he's not even on our, he's on our team. I thought he was on the other team.
Wow, what's going on?
Wow. Do you know, guys, we all should get to the, we should all come to the boardroom in here so we can have like a business meeting.
Yeah, we need a little synergy going on with our team.
We need to do some blue sky thinking, you know, really think outside the envelope.
We do, yeah. All right, I'm here.
We need some blue sky thinking up in here. We need to think.
Oh fuck! I can't even sit in my chair properly.
Whoa! Yeah,
Right.
What the heck?
You're like, okay, how do I, if I just, if I,
Cool, that's God tier.
I don't know how to plant my ass in this.
It's like, I don't know how to sit down. Oh, we're terrible at this. We can't even sit. Why are you driving? Are you a car?
I'm a car.
Waka waka.
Wow, Ricky Morton, Ryan, you're all
boring. My name's Ricky Morton.
Ricky Morton.
Hi guys, I'm Ricky Morton, and I sound more of a Davido Hoker.
Davido Hoker.
Davido Hoker, that's the one. Oh my god, I want to.
No feet on the couch, Co.
Oh, look at him.
He just shot him in the ass.
Wes, I reckon you should just go. Just Uber it, Wes.
Don't phone and drive, kids.
Or you can phone and drive and end up like ho.
Yeah.
I know you're a good man down below. Down below.
Right, deep down. You.
You're a good man down below.
Deep down. Aww. Aww. Most taunts, Wes. Lungs
wow,
forever.
Guys, Wes.
Wes. Least movement. Wes the camper. Wes the camper.
Yeah, someone else clap.
Okay, we'll see if we can pull it off again.
Oh man, I'm in a room with two of them.
Okay, guys, as soon as we spawn, we Zerg rush the library.
All right.
Zerg rush?
Mm-hmm. Oh god. See, when I think of Zerg, I think of that guy from Toy Story, not StarCraft.
I need to find the prop first.
Toy Story 2?
You remember the PS1 game where you battled him on the elevator? Some hard stuff right there.
I think Toy Story 2 is the real story.
Oh my god, that was a hard fight, man.
Was a pretty hard fight. I was died.
No! Wait. Well, what the fuck, man? Well, that's
chat, finally mashing buttons. Chat is not getting into his desired position yet. Can I come and destroy the plan?
Chat's in his desired position.
I desire any position.
Yeah, you do, dirt girl.
Looking for a very specific book.
You dirty girl.
Oh, nice. Nice good. I like it. Oh, Ricky. Oh, Ricky.
Yeah.
Ooh,
yeah, you like good. This, eh?
Oh, my God, Ricky. Ricky.
Oh, Ricky.
You can
Ricky.
Just call me Barton.
Ricky. Ricky. Got, my name is Ricky, but you guys can just call me Martin. I like mashed potato.
Hey, get back over here, phone. Fine, then don't come back. See if I care.
Oh, I forget you're on my team.
Pause on pause.
Where did they put clothes on the on Dixie and Diddy? I don't get it.
Ha 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 ha.
It's not like they have like it's not like to hide their nakedness because they don't have any.
Well,
like,
I don't know. Like,
it's only over their tops.
Chad, you should probably come up.
Of things.
I have an idea.
Odyssey,
here's why.
Maybe?
Here's why. They got around to making Dixie, and they were like, man, this looks really wrong without a shirt. And then, once they had her all clothed up...
Oh, yeah. I think they needed it to actually, like...
Now Diddy just looks naked.
I don't think a normal person can really tell the difference between a... what is Diddy?
They're chimps.
Chimp? I don't think you can tell gender differences.
Well, the thing is since they put the freaking... ponytail on Dixie, not putting a shirt on her would look really
Dumb.
Uncomfortable, I would think.
Yeah, I guess.
That's probably how they arrived at that conclusion.
Sorry, Bates, I'm MLGing today.
I don't give a fuck.
I'm sorry that you died so early, Melby. Wes has been so remorseful, he hasn't even said a single word.
I'm just admiring nakedness of Diddy and Dixon.
So which one are you playing?
The second.
Donkey Kong 3? Oh no, the second one? Oh, okay.
Yeah, the good one. They don't like 3.
What is it, Donkey Kong Country Returns?
Three's a
gem.
How was
the
Tropical Freeze?
I
don't like 3
at all. Tropical Freeze is good,
The Tropical Freeze is
awesome
really
soundtrack.
Good, man.
Really good soundtrack.
Yeah, no, I didn't like 3. I thought it was kind of dumb. I also hated the character they introduced. What was her face? Shitty Kong? Kitty Kongs?
Sonic?
Shitty Kong. I hated Shitty Kong.
Shitty Kong Racers!
Kanker Kong.
Yeah, I didn't like that one.
Kankles Kong.
And they had that stupid elephant transformation as well, which is weird.
Dang it. I'm never going to get to try my secret hiding spot again.
Nobody wants to be Dumbo the elephant. What the hell?
It's really nice the really good 2D platformers have come back, though, a bit.
Oh yeah. You seen them Axiom Verge?
Yes, I actually haven't played it yet, but I've been keeping an eyeball on it.
Why?
Well, headless?
I just happen to have an extra eyeball.
Wow. Oh no, good. That's good.
Yeah.
Good job.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think that.
Several times. I don't think they get it there.
No one's even been near me except for Chad.
Yeah.
There's so much shit going on in this place that I'm having trouble mustering up some cares. Musting up.
What'd you say?
Musting up.
Musting up. I'm gonna spread some must around.
I stood on good for a few minutes.
Yeah, you did.
Hmm.
Oh! I heard that.
Yeah. Nobody you ever played with Diddy in Smash?
Who's still alive?
Me
Best
and you.
Pyro.
Just hit tab. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Man. One of my favorite Super Nintendo memories is the first time I started up Donkey Kong Country. And it had that whole scene with the boombox and everything on the tree.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. It's such a good game.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
I was disappointed that Tropical Freeze didn't have any DK rap.
It's the first cover of the DK crew. DK. Donkey Kong. He's the leader of the bunch. You know him. Well, he's finally back to kick some tail.
He knows it.
Goodbye, it's Fritz. When he hits ya, shoots ya, I don't know. It's gonna hurt.
What the fuck happened here?
Apparently, he did that song as a joke.
Grant?
Like, it was never done, like, seriously. Like, yeah, he just did that as, like, a laugh.
Yeah. I think it would have been awesome to be just, like, a fly on the wall at Rare at around that time.
When he, like, goes, okay, guys.
Did you actually see me, Pyro? Did you know what I was?
As a pop shot.
Watching everyone sound.
Dang.
What's the fuck?
I heard the noise and shot in the direction, good.
Well, hope y'all enjoyed.
That was some MLG.
On behalf of Pause on Pause LP, I hope y'all enjoyed.
Goodbye, bye.
Oh, yeah, no more prop hunters.